Assalamu alaikum, grade 4. Today we will discuss how to find the HCF by prime factorization method. Dear students, yesterday we covered common factors of exercise 2E question number 4. Now today we will cover question number 5 of exercise 2E. That will be the HCF. We have to find the HCF. So question number 5 is, find the HCF of the following pairs of numbers. Look at the numbers 32 and 24. Let's understand the concept of HCF. First of all, we will make the factors of these two numbers. Let's start 32. We need to find the smallest prime number that can divide 32 without leaving remainder. Okay. Now, let us divide by 2 because 2 is the smallest prime number. So, 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12, 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, and 2 1s are 2. Now we will make the factors of 24. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. 2 6 is 12, 2 3 is 6, 3 1 is 3. So the prime factors of 32 and 24, prime factors of 32 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. And prime factors of 24 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Okay students, now look, some factors are common in these two numbers. So that is 2 and 2. So the common factors of these two numbers are 2. We just multiply the prime factor which are common to both the numbers. 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2. So we just multiply 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So the HCF of 32 and 24 is 8. The HCF of 32 and 24 is 8. Next part is 76 and 28. Now first we will make the factors. 76. Let us divide by 2. 2 3s are 6. 2 8s are 16. 2 1s are 2. 2 9s are 18. And 19 1s are 19. 28. 2 1s are 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 7s are 14 and 7 1s are 7. So the prime factors of 76 are 2 into 2 into 19, and prime factors of 28 are 2 into 2 into 7. So some factors are common in both numbers. That is 2. So the common factors of 76 and 28 are 76 and 28. So we just multiply the prime factor which are common to both the numbers 2 multiply by 2. So we just multiply 2 multiply by 2 is equal to 4. So the HCF of 76 and 28 is 4.